trump car.
There you are. Over here. Azuna awaits.
Let me know when you are ready, champion. Knowledge is power, but using it wisely.
Interesting.
Right.
There is much to be done. Trust in yourself. I prefer using the Great Staff Atiesh's raven form. Nothing's worse than saddle sores. The demon hunters have set up camp on the far side of the island. Perhaps they can help us locate the Pillar of Creation. Look there. Naga forces. We have competition from Queen Azjara herself. She must also be after the Pillar of Creation. This is unexpected. Breathtaking. Imagine all the arcane knowledge lost to the ages here. There, the Illidari. And the Burning Legion is here too.
Hail and well met, champion.
Hurry, the Illidari are about to be overrun.
Archmage Khadgar, an unexpected surprise. Lord Illidan knows the nice weapon you have there. Speak with Jason Alari if you'd like to help.
My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion.
My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion.
That weapon will not save you. How can such a tiny thing prevail against the might of the Burning Legion? And outnumbered. You are easily dealt with. are the Legion! You cannot prevail!
We are all that stands between the Legion and annihilation. Remember, nothing is more important than the Legion.
Azeroth must not fall. I have sacrificed everything. What have you given? We are all that stands between the Legion and annihilation. Lord Illidan knows the way.
I can't attack that target. I need to get closer. I can't attack that.
We are the Legion! You cannot prevail!
My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion. Death to the Legion.
Azeroth must not fall. I will see to it that the Legion gets no farther. You, Korvas, and Syena attack the Legion from within. Then, we will wipe them out together.
Thank you. You are no demon, friend or foe. Remember, we will work together to destroy the Legion from within. Do not give in to the power of the Legion.
Too far away.
Azeroth must not fall. If we don't meet again, die well. Quickly. We have to find the key to those demonic rocks. I'd bet anything it's on that big jailer to the east. We are all that stands between the Legion and annihilation. My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion. I've sacrificed.
Lord Illidan knows the way.
What are you giving? Illidari, what happened here?
I didn't give in.
My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion. They did things to me.
What did they do? What did the demons offer?
The demons promised us unimaginable power.
I don't need you alive to keep your secrets.
must not fall.
Who did this to you?
A warden tried to convince us to turn traitor. I heard screaming.
Did anyone give in?
Syana Nightglaive turned traitor. She joined the Legion.
My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion.
I don't need you alive to know your secrets.
Get the key. Let's get over there and free that Drake.
Thank you. I am Stella Gosa.
That stands between the Legion.
Now I am going to finish off the warden who did
trust
this to
in Lord
me.
Illidan's plan. Stella Gosa, no! Come back! Damn! Death. I have to find Stella Gosa and Syana Nightglaive. Meet me up at the Overlook. We will finish this business together.
I am of art!
Come, do your best. Nightglaive has been undergoing some changes. We are ready for you.
The Legion conquers all!
Feel the fell energy course through. Ah, we've been expecting you. How is Khadgar? Fellsworn Nightglaive, prove yourself. I have other matters to attend to.
Yes, my mistress.
Syana, do not give in!
I am more powerful than all of you!
You are nothing but a coward.
If you only knew the Legion's power, join us, Corvas!
Never! You and your new mistress will die by my ward.
I was promised!
No one can be allowed to become a fell-sworn traitor working for the Legion. We've dealt them a telling blow, but even now the Legion is summoning in more powerful demons.
We cannot allow them to regain their momentum, or the Broken Isles are lost. You must come to the Azure Wing Repose, and meet with my grandfather Synagos.
My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion.
Gul'dan and the Legion
must be stopped.
Do not linger here too long. The Legion is attacking everywhere.
I am certain that if anyone can help you find this pillar of creation, it will be my grandfather.
I'll meet you up there. You will find repose up the road to the northeast.
Azeroth must not fall.
We are the Legion! You cannot prevail!
Remember, nothing is more important than the Legion's destruction.
Azeroth must not fall. Death to the Legion.
This does not look good. He is not well. What is happening here?
Let the useful one
You appear. Are our last, best hope.
I know why you are here, small one. Please, help. The blue dragonflight is but a shadow of its former glory. I believe we can help each other.
There is much to be done.
I fear that Grandfather doesn't have much time.
Range.
Far away.
Xenagoth, we seek one of the pillars of creation. I know it is here on Azuna.
You speak of the Tide Stone of Galdaneth. It was shattered long ago.
Urgent message for Xenagoth. The Nightfallen have assaulted the Whelplands. These war whelplings need to be treated with Ley Crystals immediately.
You are no match for the Tears Guard.
To mourn Starlight, give me this one last adventure.
I feared we might lose that one. He was so weak when I found him. Pick him up and take him to Xenagoth. My keepers are overrun. We will require aid.
Another Nightfallen attack. Bring my child to me, young one. Do Wasteragosa. Do me one last favor. Oh, you are a kind small thing.
Of course. Farewell, Grandfather.
Thank you.
Shiloh.